It was being in a place in my life where I felt like I could actually sit down and write for the first time and express myself fully and be in my body and be able to communicate creatively in that way. And it also just felt like maybe a good time to share my personal story in a climate that is currently so hostile towards trans people. Page Boy is about stepping into who we truly are with strength and joy. You can listen to it now on Audible. I hope you enjoy it.